tuned. You're subject to heckling, Johnny Vegas. What do you mean you're not tuned? It's your turn. Your name is called. I saw you when you were walking up.
I got you heckling right here, members. Hi, I want to do a song. If you don't like it, you don't have to tip the bartender. No, no, all former tips still count. Can you hear that out there? There once was a man, and he couldn't cry. He hadn't cried for years and for years. Napalm babies and a movie love story, for instance, could not produce tears. As a child, he had cried, as all children do. Then one day, his tear ducts all ran dry. He grew to be a man. It all hit the fan. Things got bad, but he just wouldn't cry. Dog was run over, his wife up and left him. After that, he got sacked from his job. Lost his arm in the war, was laughed at by a whore. Oh, but not a stiffle or a sob. Novel was refused, his movie was banned, and a big Broadway show, well, it was a flop. He got sent off to jail, you guessed it, no bail. Water and bread was all he was fed, but not once a tear ever stained his face. Doctors were called in, scientists too. Theologians were last and practically least, but they all agreed, sure enough, this was no cream puff, but in fact an insensitive beast. He was taken from jail and placed in a place for the insensitive and for the insane. He played lots of chess, lots of friends, and he wept every time that it would rain. Once it rained for 40 days, and it rained for 40 nights, and he cried, he cried, he cried, he cried, he cried, he cried. On the 41st day, he passed. Located his dog. After that, he got retired. attached to his arm. Down below, all the critics, they took it all back. Cancer robbed the whore of her charm. His ex-wife died of stretch marks, and his ex-employer went broke. The theologians were finally all found out, right down to the ground. That old jailhouse burnt down, and the earth suffered perpetual drought. That's a happy song.
Johnny, did you write that yourself?
Yes, that's my life story.
That's what I thought.